Welcome to the screencast about the PHP Documenter integration into PHP Edit. PHP Documenter is a PHP project which provides you the tools to create an API reference for your projects. It will create documentations in various output formats and displays you, for example, the dependencies of classes, list of class methods, functions, constants, and much more. For a complete list of features, please visit the website of the PHP Doc team. When we look into the PHP file on which the documentation is based on, we will find similar information. For example, we see that the class dbMySQL extends the class dbAdapter. The same information is available inside the documentation. The first method inside the file is toUpperCase, and we will find that method inside the documentation too. There are some common tags which helps PHP Doc to get even more information from your files. They start with an at sign, followed by a known keyword. For example, the version tag can display a version of this class, file, or even method. You can use a copyright or author statement to give information about the creator of the content. Since gives you the possibility to add information about the version or time when the specific feature or method was added. Package allows you to group your code into different packages, which can be browsed separately inside the documentation. All these tags are global features, so they can be added to a file, a class, a method, or a function. PHP Doc also supports some special tags which are related to methods or functions. For example, the param tag allows you to define the expected type, the name, and the description of each parameter. The return tag allows you to specify a return type and an additional description. The C allows you to create references to other methods, classes, or PHP functions. If you would like to see a more complete list of tags, please take a look at the PHP Documenter manual. To create the documentation, PHP Edit provides an easy-to-use wizard. You can choose a project name, the output format, a template, and even some special options for the creation process. After you have defined on which files and folders the documentation should be based on, you need to specify an output directory. There are no more information needed, and PHP Edit is able to create the documentation for you. The creation may take a while, based on the size of your project. After the process is finished, you can open the documentation directly inside PHP Edit and browse the files in a more efficient way. Thank you for taking your time to view this screencast. If you need assistance or you would like to view more related screencasts, please visit one of the following links.